And one of the biggest show creators in television who created Scandal, Grey's Anatomy, How to Get Away with Murder, Shonda Rhimes actually piped up saying that Idina Menzel was right there. Why not let her do it? And then went on to say that she felt so bad for Julie Andrews having to suffer through those renditions of her famous classic songs. I mean, not pulling any punches, that's for sure. To which I would respond saying, I'm surprised Shonda even watches the Oscars. Isn't she supposed to be writing the 42nd season of Grey's Anatomy? Just because she can't bring herself to kill Meredith. Don't get me wrong, it's hard to bash on Gaga here because anyone who would have stepped up to sing this, even if it was Nadel Nazim, it would have really, it just wasn't the same, right? Nobody is Julie Andrews. So it kind of makes you think no one could have done it justice the way she would have. I'm Mark Daniel Patrick. Thank you so much for checking out the channel. Just before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, leave me a comment below, and feel free to share this video anywhere you'd like. You can also find us at our Patreon page. We have new reaction videos that go up every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. You can join us at the link in the description below. Alright, for today's video, we're going to take a look at Lady Gaga's performance at the 87th Annual Academy Awards. Now, in 2015, the Academy decided to celebrate and recognize one of the greatest movie musicals of all time, celebrating its 50th anniversary in The Sound of Music. And to accomplish this tribute, they reached out to one of the most surprising artists anyone could have imagined. And as to be expected, the reaction was quite a bit of a mixed bag. So let's take a look at the entire performance first, and then we could go back and sort of pick it apart and see what we actually think. From the 87th Academy Awards, this is Lady Gaga with The Sound of Music.